that there are other victims. At least one other that I know about. And I'm sure there are more.
There's nothing on his record.
Which means he's never been held accountable for it. He slipped through the system, and it's because of that he was able to attack me that night. It's because of that that he's dead today.
All we're asked is that
look, off the record, we've had some anonymous tips about the deceased. But anonymous tips can't prove anything. Bring me something real, or get ready to go to trial.